farm, which is our local fish farm, okay? Now we are going to buy some fish and we are going to feed the fish which is over there. And there is one surprise waiting for you in this video, you know that? It's a really big fish and we are going to feed it and react really surprised that big fish will jump and eat the meat. Okay, you are going to be amazed, okay? Stay tuned and please don't leave the video. This is one video which you will always remember. Okay? Let's get it on. Today we are in the local fish farm. We are in mainland tropical fish farm and now I am going to feed the fish. I hope these are really hungry, they are really hungry. Now I want to feed the turtles. Wow! Look at this, so much of turtles. Eat them. Oh, the one in the head. So much of fish are just watching for this small like pebble. Literally. Like, look at this. Look at this. This is so small and they are watching. Like, literally. So small. And I just like. Then all the fish just go and eat this. We are putting the food for a very special fish. And this fish, if it sees, oh my goodness, I just saw that fish over there. And I'm going to tell you what this breed is. This is a really special type of breed, okay? Now, we are seeing this common. This is the fish which we are going to feed. This is Arapaima gigas. It sounds like a very very funny name, but it is the largest freshwater fish in the world, and in the wild it can grow up to 4.5 meters and weigh about 1000 kg, above 1000 kg. Wow. Oh my goodness, it's over there. Before I was feeding to the same fish, and then the biggest fish which was seeing at the pond literally jumped out and just in thin air. It's just thin air. Thank you. when they see us, they will just like run away, okay? That's why it's really hard to catch it. Like one time, me and my father went to this area to catch fish. It was really hard. And finally, our half an hour and our money was worth it. See, this is so small. Look at this, this is so small. And whenever we put our finger inside, this like goes like. Goes like really fast. Okay? I do not even know this breed of fish, but it kind of looks nice. Now let's see the body of the fish. So you can see the fish has the tail, it has an orange, black. But it reminds me of salmon fish. Is this really salmon fish? It's coming down in our video. Eat themselves up. Oh my goodness, oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. So much of fish, my goodness. Make sure to subscribe and like to our channel, okay? Bye!